Drive Music Notes with Darren Coogan.
Rumors out of the Van Halen camp have the boys working on a new live DVD. Aerosmith's Steven Tyler will be part of the Nobel Peace Concert on December 11th. The show will be broadcast to 100 different nations to an estimated audience of 350 million. And five-time Oscar nominee Amy Adams has signed on to play Janis Joplin in a new biopic. The filming should start in the middle of 2015.
Listen to Darren Coogan, weekdays on The Afternoon Drive.